I've returned. To accompany me?
You be careful with that one, boyo.
Let's get to work. Extra pointy. You have shown me nothing but respect and granted me your favor repeatedly, Lord Ares. This is the least that I can do in kind.
Most often when I'm given offerings, it is with wishes that I lend my favor in a coming war. Yet from you, my kin, I sense no such motive. I'm quite taken aback by that, I must admit. Then a sudden scourge of war would help you out of your predicament. Why, I would stir one up for you without a second thought.
More numbskulls. Delicious. Stronger still. Thank you. Artemis, I am indebted to you for the strength and cunning you have given me.
Zephyrus, I don't know what to say except for the thanks. You're pretty close with Ares, aren't you? And here they said it couldn't be done. If I were you, I'd watch myself with him.
Like a good spot. That's a bite. Hellfish. A centaur heart. Feeling good. See what's in here. gods. Please, Lord Uncle Zeus, accept this gift of nectar in your honor, though it is such a pittance in comparison to all the generosity you've shown.
I'm very pleased to see a show of such respect and admiration for your uncle, Zagreus. You'll go quite far here on Olympus with an attitude like that. Not everyone's as mannered, nor as wise. Father's legions with Varatha, the Eternal Spear. The irony must not escape him, for he long ago stood by my side against the Titans with that thing in hand.
I feel all tingly. Got a feeling it's Tisiphone this time. Guess I was wrong.
I almost want to thank you, Zagreus. I thought you'd never change that blasted pact and leave me here in peace.
What, you mean you aren't lonelier without Electo's or Tisiphone's companionship? They seem so wonderful to have around.
They're tolerable each to some extent. About as much as I can say for you. Now, let's the two of us begin.
Shattered just now. Shining. Let's think about this. Keepsakes hold power. Should help. Heading up. Courtesy of the pact. Be there soon, Lemmy. Darkness. we go.
Clean all of this up.
There we are. This far, this quickly, had it not been for your tireless support, Lord Hermes, sir. I'm in your debt.
You know, Cuz, I gotta say I had a few concerns when we first met, your father being who he is and all, but you're all right. Ares. Nothing like a good old war amongst the mortals to create demand for lots and lots of messages to go around.
Come on.
barge of death, you're here.
So much ambrosia there. I mean, sometimes I think the stuff is plentiful up here, but you are positively swimming in it, man.
Feeling good. Going for a bit. Lenny, if you'd like for me to kill you, hiss.
Thank you.
Lovely chatting with you, Lernie, dear. I know you're out there, Fish. Come on out. A fine catch. Fields of Elysium. Suck at this part. Hidden talents. Daedalus power. That's better.
so much as think about it.
Caught up with you here, Zack. You must have had a little help from Hermes, I suppose. Don't be too reckless to outpace me, Zack.
I'll be as reckless as I want.
There.
Always hits the spot. Should help keep me going. of Olympus. Juicy. I get a break. That's a relief.
What is it? No need to linger with me, stranger. Go.
Gods grant me strength. Sharpen my senses.
You know, Hellspawn, I have been thinking on this for some time, and I have a declaration I must make. I shall hear no more of your silver-tongued lies. You come here, and we fight, and that is all.
What are you even talking about? I barely get a word in edgewise, much less Asterius over there. You know what? Fine. I've had it with you anyway.
And I've had it with you. Now come, Asterius, let's shut this blackguard up. Or shut him down, whichever you prefer. Nothing like battling before an audience. Take this!
wash away my boons. To the top. Clear. That is a scupper. That's quite a stash there, Charon. I'll just have a look around.
Ares.
Something I need. This time. Cerberus just loves whatever this stuff is. Oh, what's in this stuff? Could check the other passageways before I go. Why not? Good enough to eat.
Fang-bearing Cerberus directs all three of his attentions toward the Satyr Sack.
Well, Guan Yu, take good care of Varatha for me.
What have you done with my ancient weapon, boy? I sense Varatha's form there in your feeble grip, but there's some garish power you've awakened in it, haven't you?
Oh, just took a splash of Titan blood at the right time was all. There's more to your ancient weapon than you gave it credit for, I guess. Though let's not keep it waiting, no?
No, let's not. Gygaros is the mightier weapon with none of the treacherous past. It needs no fanciful shape-shifting tricks to run you through. Behold!
too.
Blasted little.
Not good. Of Hades.
Imagine, if you will, the underworld prince soon meets one of his typical ignoble deaths.
Huh? Is that music?
Hypnos, this list has a bunch of tasks from I don't know how long ago. I mean, I took several of these last year, and you've already submitted this week's registrations. Why isn't that marked complete?
Don't you know it? I was just about to get to that. Then you showed up and I got so distracted it just kind of slipped my mind. It happens, right?
You need to focus, brother, or it'll be Lord Hades reprimanding you again. And that is not something you want.
Oh, I don't know about that. Last time I talked to Master, he made pretty clear he never wanted to speak to me again.
Oof, sorry, Hypnos. Achilles, if a friend of yours were in need of assistance, but the only way you could assist them was to somehow change the terms of an ancient pact Father probably forced on them, what would you do?
I would be very careful, above all. Do you understand, lad? I would not wish to make things any worse. How many pacts such as the one you're thinking of are buried back in the administrative chamber there? Even your father can't keep track. Although, perhaps Nyx can.
Nyx, you're right. She knows everything. Wouldn't hurt to ask her, I suppose.
Just watch yourself.
Mother's away, I guess. Father, let me ask you something work-related here. I know the shade called Sisyphus once wronged both you and Thanatos, and has since paid a heavy price. But don't the Fury Sisters now have better things to do than torture him?
You come to me to question how I allocate my resources? Preposterous. I care nothing for that wretched shade. That he is tortured for eternity is but a technicality resulting from his arrogance. The terms of his incarceration are long lost.
So then if I could somehow find those terms, then theoretically I could grant him a pardon.
If you could somehow do your job and enact miracles, then yes. You could do anything then, I suppose. Including waste your time on those of his undeserving ilk.
That's good to know. Contractor, I would ask that you pursue this job. I'll be excited to see the result.
That shall be of no help to you, I'm sure.
I've decided I should give this singing thing another shot for now, my friend. I hope you like it.
It's beautiful, mate. If only Eurydice could hear you right now.
How kind of you, my friend. It's just seeing you carry on like this time after time. I was reminded I ought to get on with my existence, too. Such as it is right now.
A moment. Hold, child.
I have a message for you from my daughters themselves, concerning the Blade of the Underworld in your possession.
Wait, you mean the Fates? And Stygius? I'm honored that they would have taken any notice of me. What is it that they want for me to know?
They wish for me to impart to you these words, so that your Blade, in turn, may hear them uttered from your lips. I see your kingly pardon from a prison of stone. Repeat them and remember.
I see your kingly pardon from a prison of stone. This must be for one of the weapon's hidden forms. Please tell your daughters I am very grateful, Nyx.
I shall, child. Although I'm certain they already know. Though whether they are aiding you or this is simply what must come to pass, I cannot say.
I'll take my chances it's the former. What's new? So, about Tisiphone, is, everything all right with her? Talk of murder all the time and all.
Tisiphone is charged with punishing the worst that mortals have to offer. More than charged, her work is everything to her.
No time for family or recreation, then, I take it. Pity what happens to those overly obsessed with work.
I get what you're insinuating, Zagreus. I'm nothing like her. I'm not even close. And don't you dare compare the two of us again.
No sign of Dusa. Do what you will with these, my good chef. Always a pleasure. Let's see here. Too good to pass up. Here's the gemstones, then. Here are the gems. Here's the gemstones, then. Just what I was looking for. Here are your keys.
You're serious. You're really giving that to me. I mean, I'll take it off your hands if that is really what you want.
It's really what I want. And I sincerely hope we can move past our differences. Not that turning in this contraband has anything to do with that.
To think that you've returned to bring me this just for my sake. Though I'm grateful, really.
You've always been there for me, Achilles. Even when Father pushed me away. This is nothing. I don't think I can ever repay you. It's nice here. Business with you, Fates. Glad to have Lord Hermes on my side. The Frostfair Blade. What a weapon. Thank you.
This look like a shoulder to cry on to you, boyo?
Paratha. Achilles.